It's leaning too far. I'm thinking just slice cut and like the butt will go down and it'll just go fast through all these limbs.
Or you could, right where you're standing, that one could go that way and this one could go this way.
Yeah, this one I'll, you know, try to get that way. Cause it's leaning like this way. So.
Yeah.
This one I'll slice cut.
Yeah.
And this one. Yeah, I'll.
Do a fat notch. Like almost all the way, like 70% of the branch.
But it's dead, so.
It'll still hold that. And then as soon as you touch the back, it's going to start falling right where the notch went.
I know.
As soon as you touch the back.
But it's dead, so it'll break. That one barely even held on.
How did that one go?
That one barely held on. It barely missed it.
It just died recently. I didn't think it was like that dried up here.
Like, yeah, I could notch it this way, but it's gonna go into that holly bush.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Cause the back will just rip off.
Yeah. Like once it starts going, it'll crack and that's it. All right, let me cut this one real quick and then probably put a rope in this one or something. Let me cut this one, then we'll put a rope in this one. We'll try to pull it.
What if the whole thing gets pulled back this way or that? It's too much.
Yeah. Like this one is leaning so far back, I'm just... Tie up the rope. pull it. All right, should be good. Tie the rope, we'll probably pull the whole pole. You undo the whole pole or chunks?
Just cut that one section off. And then we do the whole pole.
Alright, give me the rope. I'll tie and we'll pull this way.
Huh?
I'll tie this chunk and we'll pull that way. Good? Yo, pull this rope. Yo. Put like a pile right here. Like brush. Yes. It'll be like easier.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.